back to my channel, and this time I'm gonna be reacting to someone I don't really know at all. Like, I've never heard about this person. I don't even know how to read the name. Sylvia? Probably. Sylvia? I would never be able to pronounce the last name. There are a lot of consonants without a vowel that I can't pronounce, like, let me know how to pronounce the last name. And the song is called Tam Ta Ji Zina Sheena Zina? No. Why there is C Z Y N? What? Z Tam Ta Ziu Tao Gina. Maybe. Why is it so freaking difficult? Okay, this is a really interesting language for me, okay? Like, because this is different, and I would like to know how to read that. Especially the last name. I don't know. Because there's S C Z C. Z, like all consonants without a vowel. So guys, let me know how to pronounce that. I'm curious, and I'm talking a lot. I'm sorry. I'm excited though. Oh, what? A girl singing. What? She said it, right? She said Tanta something. Girl? Chivchina. I got it. Tanta Chivchina. I guess so. What does it mean? Oh. Okay. Guys, I need to focus. Let me guys know first about, like, what is the meaning of this song, the title. The girls are all gorgeous. They're so pretty. Where is this? Okay. They will burn him alive or burn his car. He cheated on her and then she's mad. Okay, I'm gonna be, because I didn't talk before, so I'm gonna say what I think about this. The song is really nice, okay? I didn't get a shit from this song. I didn't get anything, of course. And I'm sorry, the video stopped. I didn't know why. Well, what I was saying is that, saying is that this song was really nice, and her voice is really amazing. I didn't expect her voice to be like that, and I really loved her style though. The freaking hairstyle, it was absolutely really really good. I really enjoyed that. Other than this, what I want is that you guys let me know what is the meaning behind this song, and it's about what. What does it mean? Tamta, I don't remember how she pronounced that. The name of the the title of the song, let me know. And also let me know how to pronounce her name, especially the last name. Because there's S-Z-C-Z. Without a vowel, so I can pronounce like a lot of consonants without a vowel. How can I pronounce that? So, other than that, everything was really good. I enjoyed the song, the beat was dope, it's pretty cool. I really like that. The chorus part was amazing. So, that was my reaction for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in others. Keep on requesting me and have a blessed day.